tunnel should be just ahead. The path to the temple lies just beyond it.
What manner of tunnel is this? A mine?
Part of an old mining complex. These mountains are full of such paths.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere?
Along with whatever has detained them.
We shall see soon enough. That cannot be all of them.
So the others could be holed up ahead.
Our priority must be the truth. Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to the lady with the glowing hand.
As before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Thank the Maker you finally arrived, Lady Cassandra. I don't think we could have held out much longer.
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant. She insisted we come this way.
The prisoner? Then you...
It was worth saving you, if we could.
Then you have my sincere gratitude.
The way into the valley behind us is clear for the moment. Go, while you still can.
At once. Quickly, let's move!
The path ahead appears to be clear of demons as well.
Let's hurry before that changes. Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
So, holes in the Fade don't just accidentally happen, right?
If enough magic is brought to bear, it is possible.
But there are easier ways to make things explode.
That is true.
We will consider how this happened once the immediate danger is past.
Sacred ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was. Have your men take up positions around the temple. This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'll try, but I don't know if I can reach that, much less close it.
No. This rift was the first. And it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Now is the hour of our victory. Bring forth the sacrifice.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
I know this stuff is Red Lyrium Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Keep the sacrifice still.
Someone, help me!
That is Divine Justinia's voice.
Thank you.
truly called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Run them!
We have an intruder. Kill her. Now.
You were there. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she... Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
Thank you. Now!